Can the activity of the sun predict your lifespan? Hi everyone, Crystal here for DNews. Does the sun really have an influence on human lifespan and reproduction? If the possibility sounds like some pseudoscientific astrological nonsense, listen up, because biologists in Norway are proposing that exposure to the sun's rays can reduce your lifespan up to 5 years, and if you're female, make it less likely that you yourself will reproduce. The study, published in Proceedings of the Royal Society B, relied on historical data found in records from 1676 to 1878. So we can be relatively sure that these people that they studied spent most of their time localized in Norway and experienced the same solar conditions. In a survey of the birth and death records of 8,662 people over the 200-year period the researchers chose to sample, the data showed a reduced life expectancy of up to 5.2 years in people born during years of increased solar radiation. And worse, women of the low socioeconomic classes born during those times were likely to experience reduced fertility and low lifetime reproductive success. So what does this mean? And why would the solar cycle, an 11-year cycle of the sun's magnetic activity, have any influence on some human on Earth's ability to reproduce? Well, the answer may lie in UV radiation. Of all the types of radiation emitted from the sun, it seems like UV radiation has the worst reputation. We know that UV causes skin cancer and contributes to premature aging and DNA damage, but the authors of this Norwegian study attribute the deadly effects of UV rays to a molecular mechanism, specifically its destruction of folate. Folate, or folic acid, is a crucial biological molecule that helps out in many of the reactions that keeps our body going. It's also necessary for cellular division because of its role in DNA synthesis and repair. But exposure to UV rays can destroy this crucial nutrient and have physiological consequences. It's known that a deficiency in folate leads to complications in pregnancy and in development. But unfortunately for us, we can't synthesize it ourselves. We've got to eat it. Most pregnant women are encouraged to take folate supplements to promote proper fetal development. It's an easy bet that those Norwegians back in 1679 weren't able to pop a supplement when they found out they were pregnant. And today's scientists think that low folate levels may be the reason for the low birth rates and reduced life expectancy of people born during periods of high UV exposure. Personally, I think it would be interesting to see if these results could be reproduced in a modern population with access to sunscreen and nutritional supplements. Honestly, there are so many other variables that can influence lifespan and reproductive success, like diet and workload, in addition to environmental factors like the sun, that at best this should be taken as a study of correlation, not causation. But it's interesting to think about how phenomena we take for granted every day, like the sun rising, may be having unknown consequences on the very paths of our lives. What do you think? Could the sun be influencing our lifespans? Subscribe to DNews and let us know in the comments down below. Or find me on Twitter at PolyCrystalHD.